Hello!
Today is October 26th. It is a quad and biceps day. Kind of exciting, huh? So, that being said, feeling sore from yesterday, honestly. Chest, I can definitely feel a little bit of soreness. Shoulders feeling a little bit. Triceps, definitely. Quads are feeling good. The hammies, though. The hammies are feeling a bit more sore than yesterday, so that's something else to think about as well. Anyways, I swear this thing, I think it's like, it go see how like it does that by itself. It's not really even, right? Oh, no, I think it is. Actually, yeah. Anyways, sorry. So what does today entail for the workout? Well, quad day, first kind of quad day in this rotation. We're going to do some leg pressing. And I don't want to work. I mean, I'm for leg extensions today, okay? Instead of hack squats. Or we'll just do force. You know what? How about this? We'll do four sets of hack squats and then four sets of leg extensions. So no leg pressing. I don't know. Leg pressing recently, it's cool and all, but it definitely works. Like, I'm not going to say, definitely for me, it works. But leg, since it's a machine leg press, I mean, it's all right. You know, I much rather prefer doing it on a plate loaded leg press that I can actually work with. Yeah, I just prefer that. I haven't really been on a machine leg press that I'm like, I like this, you know? I haven't had that at all. I've tried about four of them. None of them really, like, you know, stick with me, right? I'm like, yeah, you know, that worked, but it's not as good as the resistance curve of let's say a plate loaded leg press. Yeah. And the best leg press I've ever used is the one back in my hometown. So that's pretty funny. Anyways, got this fit on, you know, same fucking shirt I've been wearing for 3 days. This shit smells like ass. It really doesn't, but yeah. It smells dry, which is good. It doesn't smell like my sweat. Luckily, I'm not one of those people who, when they sweat, you know, it really smells like shit. Luckily, I'm really lucky for that. When I say people, I'm not referring to a race of anyone, by the way, but just people in general. Because some motherfuckers, you know, like some white motherfuckers, you go sniffing, I'm like, bro, what the fuck are you eating, dog? I mean, it smells bad, bro. It smells fucking horrible, you know what I mean? Some of my Mexican brothers sometimes, bro. It's like, god damn, man. Damn. Actually, that's not true. I've never really... No, I have. In high school, in the locker room. Locker room is, like, the only exception, though. I'm like, shit, no matter what you do. Okay, it smells just wet, bruh. Anyways, ugh, gross. Gross-ass memory. Okay, it's currently... Oh, yeah, so quads will be that. Hack squats, leg extensions, biceps, I mean... They're just gonna be what, the cable row and some line curls. That's gonna be it for this workout. Other than that, later on I'm going to a movie with a couple friends. We're gonna watch the Wild Robot. We're supposed to watch a Kiki's Delivery Service, but I checked yesterday and they had like a seven p.m. you know, for the subtitles. Which we planned on doing it. Sunday, but some stuff came up for them, so I was like, okay, that's cool. I haven't bought the tickets yet, so, you know, we'll just go watch a different movie. No big deal. Plus, I've heard some stuff about The Wild Robot. It's been pretty good. The rest of the movies look kind of shit, though. Haven't heard much. I think one of them watched Terrifier with my friends, and they were like, eh, it's alright. I can respect the art form, though, the art behind it, literally. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the gym. I gotta start going over there, getting over there because, yeah, I don't want to waste time. I want to get an actual full workout in. Yay! So, first set, got some hack squats. Got much more weight than last time. Well, because last time also, you know, we ended off with hack squats. We didn't start with them. So obviously I'm more fresh. Plus I've gotten more than enough, it's been what, Monday? No, it was like Sunday, whatever. Whenever I did that, that's quad day. You know, I've gotten more than enough rest for my quads. And they're itching to squat, bro. And although we don't have specifically, like, you know, squats today, we still have a squatting movement, huh? Actually, one that's much more quad dominant than normal squats. Other ones, I'm not gonna lie. I get up to my glutes, which is good, obviously. Squats are do it a lot more. A lot worse with like a lot of lower body, obviously. Glutes, quads, you know, that kind of shit. Some abductors as well. Especially when you're doing like sumo squats. But with the hack squats, it's much more quad dominant, it feels like. But also, yeah, I think about the way I do my squats too. They're much more quad dominant. Well, these ones though, what's funny is sometimes, maybe I'll switch it off for the angle. You just see me touch my butt to the ground every once in a while, every so often. But when I get to lighter weights, I sit down at the bottom for a little bit and then I spring back up. Actually, now thinking about it, a quad machine I wish this gym had is a bit of a weird pendulum squat. That would be really, really cool. Maybe even a belt squat. I've seen some good stuff happening with those. But a pendulum squat would be absolutely sick. I've never tried one. I really want to, though. I've seen nothing but good things come out of it. Anyways, let's hit this first set. We're at 90 pounds, dude. Should be a pretty strong set. Surprisingly, there's no music today in the gym, which is good. I'm listening to Freddie Dredd's SpongeBob. Sandy, Squidward, Mr. Krabs, Plankton. We'll go for 8 on each side. My belly 6. Yeah, see right there, I touched my butt to the ground. Shit. Whew. Ouch. Whew. 9 reps? Yeah, I hit 9. Ow. God damn. All the fuckers. Whew. Okay. Oh shit. Fuck. I guess I should bring some water or something. Cause my lockers are really, really dry. Whew. Oh fuck. My bad. Whew. Okay. Let's cut the weight down by 20 pounds. I'll throw 25 on there instead of the 45. Then I'll see y'all for the second set, right? Whew. Okay, let's go for, I don't know, last set was 9 reps, I'll go for 10. God damn, this shit is, oh, he's like, beating me the fuck up. Dude, you guys just tell your creators like new album though? I listened to, I'm Back or whatever. It was good. I did like it. I like the artistry. Like all the black and white being kind of green. I thought that was cool. Anyways, let's hit this shit. Whew. Whew. Ow. Ugh. Too long. I spilled beans on my pants. Okay. Yeah, last night I sat on the ground for a little bit. Whew. Still keeping tension on the muscle and everything, but yeah. I do get some crazy range of motion with the hack squat versus something like the normal squats I do. So that's partially the reason I prefer these hack squats over regular squats. But I'm gonna be honest, nothing beats a good old squat, huh? All right, anyways. Fucking bitch ass for the University of Belize. Oh, that act's so damn tough, bruh. Y'all literally do parking violations and fucking... You deal with rats in the dorms, bruh. Anyways. Another dead fly. Oh, no, he's still living. I'll see you guys for the last set. I'm gonna cut the weight down just to a plate. Then stick there for two sets, I think. Oof. God damn. So last set, hopefully hit it. Honestly, we hit the last set for 11 reps, the one I didn't record. So probably sit around hopefully 10 reps. That last rep of the 11. Yeah, last rep of the 11 reps. The last one, to reiterate. It's pretty difficult. Yeah, but that's what makes it fun. Okay. Whew, I'm recording audio, all right. No, you're good, go ahead. Where'd you get that water bottle? Yeah.
I don't know, family just...
Just had it?
Had it.
Damn, I need to get one like that. Shoot. All right. Let's hit this shit, bro. Come on. God damn, bro. Ow. Ow. Come on, one more. We're gonna hold this bitch at the bottom. My ass touching the ground right now. Whew. Come on. Almost there. Wait a minute. Go. Okay. I should have done 11 reps. I should have. don't know, it's like, I know when I do them on the left side, like when I have the bar here, you know, they look much easier. Like it looks like I'm not going to failure. But thing is, I have to also account for the fact that, although my left leg, when it's on the left side, is a little more dominant, upon the right side, I'm still using that left leg, you know, and vice versa. When I have on the left leg, I'm still using the right leg a little bit. So, essentially, if I go too hard on one side, the other side is going to start lacking, you know? That's why I've been able to judge it pretty well, but I definitely feel like I could have done one more rep. Just sucky feeling, you know? Okay. Well, we'll make up for that leg extensions, huh? Still a good damn good workout. Hey! Alright. So, compared to, again, I talked about it a bit. Compared to our normal leg extensions, which are usually, you know, hell heavy, lower reps, you know, we're gonna switch off and start doing them with a little bit lighter weight so I can get a little more reps, a few more reps. What the hell? I swear, bro. Again, these are beans, bro. I didn't fucking nut myself. I was eating my beans over my shit, right? And one bean fell. I was thinking, I wiped it off and all, it'll be fine. Nope, of course not. All right, so we're at 140, just to have a notion of where I'm at right now. I was gonna do 160, but I was like, no. I wanna be able to hit it for at least 12 reps, you know? High repetitions. I think for the last set, honestly, damn, look like I feel like an earthquake was moving, which is me, see? Yeah. Anyways, probably for the last set, we'll probably hit it for 20 reps. We'll pick a weight we can do for a shit ton. And we can really get close to, well, we can get two failures, the point, for the last two sets, of course. These ones I can have a couple reps in the tank, you know, that's okay. But the last two sets, two failure is the plan. All right, that being said, got Lover Girl. I mean, Lover's Rock playing right now. Let's hit this. Yeah, let's go to, ooh, stuck. Let's put it to 120, then we'll go for, I think, 14 reps there. Okay, because these 12 felt pretty, they weren't easy, but they felt good. They felt strong, which is good, but they felt like I could have done more. I don't know, but I'm okay with this, you know? I'm okay with having two reps, three reps, one rep in the tank. That's fine. They're still hard-ass reps, you know. They're still good. They're still stretching the muscle. And that's part of what matters, you know? Some of the bigger stuff. So 120, hopefully hit it for 14 reps the next set. I'll see y'all then. I'll probably record, honestly, all four sets. Okay. Maybe do a superset with some sissy squats at the end, maybe. Some body weight, of course. Maybe. Another thing with the leg extensions, I can recover pretty well. And something else I've learned is to put the machine or the seat further back. So you know how I'm sitting right now? My quads are already pretty stretched out, you know? So I've learned that little bit of information. Obviously, if you want to stretch the muscle a bit more, gotta put in that leg to position, right? Because up here, I don't know. I feel more tension on the muscle when I'm laying back like this. Yeah, it's just a feel. You can do it however. I feel like as long as you control the eccentric and you feel good about it, who am I to say shit, you know? Anyways, let's hit the set, dude. Whew. 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 I'm recording, yeah? Yeah. Thank God. Whew. Alright. Shit, this might only be 12 reps. Oh,
One more. Shit, bro. Okay, we're gonna put it at 60. No. No, my 120. We're gonna put it at 80 pounds and hit that bitch for 16 reps. And probably last set, we're gonna be at 50 pounds and hit that bitch for 20. Yeah. I think leg extensions from now on, we're gonna do them with much higher reps. I think that works best for me. Yeah. Kind of like how, if I remember right, what else did I say worked really well for me if we're going with more reps?
What was it, bro? Damn, what the hell did I say recently?
Whatever, I don't fucking remember. Might have been lat pulldowns. Alright, never look at us. See you guys next set. Ooh. Next set, 16 reps. Enough said? Yeah, fuck doing any superset with any assisted squats, bro. Fuck doing that shit. Okay, so this set felt pretty good. I think I'm just gonna drop down to 70 instead of the 50, and we'll hit it for 20 reps. Next set, dude. Whew. All right, I'm gonna take a 2-minute rest or something. Then we'll go back at it. See y'all in a bit. Sorry about the lighting for like the first four sets. I'm still messing around with trying to figure out how to record, you know. Especially with this new camcorder thing. Should have been pretty fun, you know. But I don't know, the toes downs have been a little too dark. Relies upon editing most of them, so I just something to keep an eye out, you know. I mean, they're still not horrible. I mean, you guys can still see some of the muscle definition, but it'd be better if they were a little brighter. That being said, 70 pounds? 20 reps?
Let's do it.
Be me. I don't wanna be. Ten. Nine. There's one to count, bro. Six. Four. Damn. Oh. I'm gonna feel this shit tomorrow. Holy fuck. Hey, it's all worth it though. Oh, I can't wait till a bulk, bro. I'm gonna go so much. I'm gonna be fucking walking around like a big ass block of pugskin, bro. Goddamn. You're walking like a goddamn amoeba. No, another tank from Left 4 Dead? That's the dream physique. See y'all for the next set. Yeah, one of my homies just came up to me. I was wondering why he stopped squatting. He was like, yeah, man, I felt a sharp pain in my back. And shit, bro, those suck. Cause I've had that, I mean, Not gonna lie, I've had like, not a full on back injury, but a couple days when my lower back was just like, bruh, you know? Not the sharp pain that he was describing. That's happened to me before with my abductor. So I used to squat really, really wide. Like how the IFP squatters do, you know that? When they squat, sorry. IFP powerlifters when they squat. I used to do it like that, except with a high bar. So that's probably one of the issues. I would probably feel much more comfortable doing it low bar, but low bar is for pussies. I'm joking. It's another way to squat. Yeah, I just prefer doing the squats how I do now. They used to kind of fuck up my knees, and my knees didn't really like them, but my knees have taken a liking to the way I squat now. They're much better, much more, they're much stronger, I feel like, the ligaments. I think that was my issue. You know, when I stopped squatting, I think in the bulk, I stopped squatting Sam Suluk style for a little bit, but I had to go back to it because then my abductors would start hurting and shit. Yeah, I just had issues with my squat form for a while, but I finally found something that works for me. And I think in powerlifting, if I ever do that, I think I'm gonna get myself some squat shoes. Those would be really, really useful. Yeah, because they do the same thing as the plate does for my feet. Anyways, that being said, 60 pounds. Let's do this, bro. 4 sets, and then we'll go on to some decline curls, or some lying curls, whatever. Oof, that last rep was a bit weird, a bit odd even. Okay, I'm not gonna, I was in 60 pounds for the next set, but I'll just cut it down to 50 and then we'll sit there. So I'll see you guys next set, and then I'm gonna also record the last set, so not the third one. Yeah, I think for the bulk, I keep talking about it, bro. It's something to look forward to, you know, something to keep pushing myself to do this diet for like a little longer. I know I said I was gonna stop the cut when I have abs. I think that's unrealistic. Really, I think if I'm gonna be realistic with myself, I think that's unrealistic. Not impossible, unrealistic though. Because that, again, I told you guys about it yesterday, diet fatigue is getting to me. Holy shit, brain fog's starting to come too, which sucks ass. I'm starting to have to think a little bit more. Oh yeah, that's bad, right? No, I'm starting to think about like, sometimes I have like these really bad brain farts, and I just like pause sitting there when I'm talking to him, like you know. And he's definitely due to the bulk. I mean, due to the cut. I don't have that little issue, which is not good when you're in college. You know, you don't want to be at your peak for smarts, for your brain power. So officially, I'm gonna stop the. We're gonna stop the cut on my birthday, November 24th. Put that date in your calendars. That's when the bulk starts, bro. That day. Hopefully, it might be it's not gonna be 225 days. It'll be like 210 or something like that, days of the cut. Honestly, I think I missed a couple days. I think I messed up some of the dates. So, yeah, whatever. That's okay. Point is, we're doing around like 200 days of the cut. So, pretty interesting. And then I think I'll bulk till the end of when I come back in the spring semester. That's when I'll start my cut. Yeah. So maybe I'll have abs by the summer, and then we can bulk during the summer. So that's always cool, right? Yeah. It's kind of impossible. It's not impossible for me to do the cut at home. It's definitely a little more difficult though. But when I do the bulk at home, I eat whatever, so it's all right. Okay, 50 pounds, I mean, might as well just hit it right now, right? Yeah. All right, 50 pounds, let's do it. I try to go for 10 reps. So I checked the recording. I thought I was recording a battery died. So it probably ended the recording and saved it. But if it didn't, yeah, we just did like 60 pounds, 50 pounds, and that was it. Because I don't definitely cut off with 50 pounds, that's for sure. So last set, I'm going to put the sucker at 30. Let's hit it. And then we got to start going for those line curls. Okay, line curls, let's go on them. I'm gonna record the first and last set for this. And I'll probably go pretty quickly because I got like 10 minutes or so. But the thing about my biceps, or biceps in general, I feel like they recover much quicker. Similar like leg extensions too. I recover a little quickly for them. And with this movement as well, this one's a little bit slower for a bicep movement. But stuff with line curls, I can fucking minute rest and I'm good to go, you know? So, maybe 30 seconds sometimes. Okay, let's go on then. Enough yapping, bro. So no time for warm up. Let's gonna go straight into it. Put this a bit lower, my bad. I can hear me breathing out my fucking asshole. You fuck that. I just picked lighter weight. But luckily for me, I'm gonna do lighter weight now. So I'll grab the 15s, stay the 15s for two sets, and then I'll go down to the 12 and a half for the last set. All right. Sorry for kind of ruining the show to the end of the workout, or like the ruining the reveal of the posing, or the muscles rather. Sorry about that. I just wanted to hit that last set. No one was in the gym, so I was kind of feeling myself, you know? Okay, yeah, this exposure is a little too low, bro. Let me fix that real quick. God damn. I'm sorry about that, bro. Like, I'm still trying to figure this shit out. Exposure just a little too low, you know? That should be good. Yeah? I'm looking at like right here, you know, or you guys, whatever. Yeah, should be good. All right. Let's hit this. As you can see, veiny as hell, you know? Yeah. Oh, we got the vein back for the tricep. Ain't that cool? What about this one? Oh, hell yeah, dude, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Okay, let's hit this.
Not too bad, bro. Woo! Not too bad, am I right? Damn. Alright, next up, let's hit some freaking leg poses, huh? I'm gonna switch to this one because I like doing it right here instead. Yeah, sorry. Alright. No pee-pee singing, bro. Also, if y'all saw in the comments on one of the more recent videos, someone asked for a glute spread. Hey, when I'm 180 pounds, you guys are gonna get a glute spread when I'm on that bulk, alright? Trust me, I promise. Okay, let's hit him one. Actually, right here. Right here will be fine. Ah. Woo! God. Oh, yeah, bruh. Look at that shit. Look at that quad. Damn. Damn, bruh. Woo! Y'all seeing the vein, though? This little thing? This little nub? There it is, bruh. Damn. Oh, yeah. God. Sorry, I'm kind of glazing over myself right now. Hey, but I'm impressing myself. Come on, I'm really impressing myself. It's cool. It's cool to be, you know, young and kind of fit. Yeah, there's a vein here too, but y'all can really see it. I notice it, but. I don't know, bro. The quads, I mean, they're looking sick. There's no doubt about that, right? Sheesh. Got a couple caffeines as well. Anyways, it's gonna be it for this video. Cardio talk will happen later tonight, hopefully. If not, I mean, I'm going to a theater, so I'll be walking around a bit. Probably gonna walk around a bit with the outlets we have over here. Maybe not. It goes like 9, I think. Maybe. Probably not though. But yeah, and I'll see you guys later. Hopefully later today. If anything, it'll be like just a quick little post talk, but more likely not, it's gonna be some cardio, all right? But yeah, this workout was really good. Again, my time management skills are in the damn toilet, which is why we kind of sped through some of the bicep stuff, I'm not gonna lie. Kind of probably could have really got, it would have gone better with some more rest in between my sets, but at the same time, biceps, man, look at that. Dude, that shit right there, where it's, sorry, you guys can't even see it. It's like basically equal to my shoulder. That's what actually I'm talking about, bro. There is, I can't even see it. I have a couple like veins under the, they don't pop out. Specifically ones here, if you guys saw. They're right here. I think it's this thing. But yeah. I have veins there. They're not popping out as much right now. If I dehydrate myself, then yeah, I'm really hydrated right now. I don't know. If anything, I want to get one of those, I was asking the dude next to me during hack squats if he ended up being in the frame. I asked him if it's cool if he's in the video. He's like, yeah, it's fine, whatever. I asked him where he got his bottle from though. It was like a really cool, it was like one of those gallon jugs, you know, but like it's mini. I kind of want to walk around with one of those things. Be a fucking, yeah, bro, I'll fucking lift all that shit, I'm a fucking douchebag. You know, that's the kind of shit I want to give off. No, I give off sad boy, jaw type beats, type shit, bro. I'm depressed. I listen to TV Girl and Title Fight. I'm gonna die tonight, bro. Oh God. All right, that'll be it for right now. I'll see you guys later. Yeah, I'm gonna watch The Wild Robot tonight. I'll tell you guys. Maybe I'll do like a synopsis or something of how good it is. Last pose for the row. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's good shit. The fuck, my elbow feeling weird now. What the fuck? Actually. Yeah, what the hell? Oh. Feels fine here, but here, it hurts. Oh, there's the vein. Actually, you can kind of, it's coming out here. Ah, whatever. I'll roll it out or something. Alright. Peace, yo. Alright, welcome back. So as you can see, didn't do any cardio today. You know, that's alright. I did a good amount of walking around, to be fair. Yeah, I walked
around the theater. Yeah, that was basically the cardio for today. It wasn't like a 20 minutes of walking or anything, but, you know, it's whatever. So anyways, I'm not going to do a crazy talk right now. I'm kind of tired. It's currently like 2 a.m. Went to the movies at like 7, and I hung out with my friends till around, well, the movie ended at like 8:30, I want to say. Then I stayed and we just hung out, played some board games and stuff, played some ping pong, played some Roblox. You know, nothing crazy, bro, right? So, yeah, that's going to be it for today. I'll see y'all tomorrow for some, I guess I'm doing the rest day tomorrow. So I might see you guys maybe in 2 days, I want to say. I'll probably record a video tomorrow. I'm thinking about recording one. Other than that, yeah, man. I'll see you guys when I see you, all right? You know, if I don't see you, hello, good morning, good night. Peace out.